Oh, I certainly get the feeling that someone's head's about to roll. Mrs. Beauchamp, I have a patient in this morning, Mr. Hewitt. Where exactly is he?
This is pretty straightforward, though, right?
Oh, so straightforward, I would usually get the porter to do it, but it's Archie, so... Right?
Can't agree with you more.
Well, stop encouraging them, then. I mean, it's just a birthday. But at your age, the fewer people know, the better. Let's get on. Look at that. Reckon his wisdom seems to think he's a GS case, even though I labelled him CT with GS complications. Do you know what, Jane? You can't interfere like this.
He is director of surgery.
Sorry, so what are you telling me?
That it was me who screwed up in the theatre, not Mr. Burn. He wanted to use plegitid, I wanted to stitch. It was him who used the clinic.
Oh, I see. Well, I can't blink today without missing one of them falling on the swords.
You're in early.
So are you.
Busy day. Do you need me?
No. Mr. Johnson. Afternoon, Mr. Johnson. Minimally invasive means less trauma for the patient. Now, Mr. Johnson here is suffering from aortic stenosis. That is a partial blockage of the aortic valve. But this is further complicated because Mr. Johnson's aorta is described as porcelain, which means... Oliver?
The aorta is heavily calcified, the deposit's having a fragile or eggshell-like quality.
Precisely, Dr. Von Van Lysingen.
I knew that. I know everything about this patient down to the colour of his socks.
If you're so well-informed, Dr. Valentine, perhaps you and your brother should join me in theatre later. Next.
How does it feel, anyway?
Well, you know, it's the same as it felt before. Actually, it's a bit of a nightmare. If life begins at 40, I don't know what it does at 50.
Oh, it shivers and dies, doesn't it?
I'm not sure. It's got me thinking.
Oh, please don't do that, Elliot. It might trigger a midlife crisis, and let's face it, you should have done that at 40.
I'm not about to have a midlife crisis.
Good. Because take it from me, Botox wouldn't work. And I don't think Michael would fit a gastro band, and, well, tattoos would make you look like a convict.
Thanks, Connie.
It's what friends are for. Entering the left. Ventricle. Right, I'm losing imagery. Can we switch to manual and increase power, please?
Looks like we've lost the tube.
What?
There's no pictures.
Yeah, I get that.
Can't it be fixed?
I'm sorry, what do you suggest? We switch it on and off and give it a good thump? What on earth is going on? What's happened here? It's a disgrace if you had an outbreak of DMV.
Oh, don't. No, drunk patient.
The cleaners have taken a collective sickie.
Right, if you think a nurse with a degree is above washing a floor...
We've had issues with equipment. That and his rate of projectile, we'll sort it.
No excuse. Shoddy, Mr. Cummins.